There's a chill in the air, but things are heating up at the multiplex with a busy fall season that's looking to be a bonanza for movie lovers. This week, Double Take looks at five of the most anticipated fall releases. Gone Girl, based on the monster bestseller and starring Ben Affleck and Rosamund Pike, Gone Girl is generating plenty of advance buzz. Directed by the girl with the dragon tattoos, David Fincher, this movie could be one of the biggest hits of the fall season. It opens October 3rd. Also opening October 3rd, The Good Lie. Reese Witherspoon stars and Quebec's Philippe Faldereau directs this drama adapted from the true life story of an American woman who comes to the aid of four Sudanese refugees. Fury. Brad Pitt plays War Daddy, the commander of an American tank mission into the heart of Nazi territory in the final weeks of World War II. Shia LaBeouf and Logan Learman also star in this unblinking drama about overwhelming odds and wartime sacrifice. It's rumored to be very realistic, and it opens October 17th. Birdman. Michael Keaton and Zach Galifianakis star in this black comedy about an actor once famous for playing a superhero who is desperately trying to reinvent himself with a Broadway comeback. Babel director Alejandro González Iñárritu is at the helm of Birdman, which earned very positive reviews after opening the Venice Film Festival in August, and you can see it October 24th. Bill Murray had his very own day at TIFF, and St. Vincent shows an unexpected side of the legendary and quirky actor who is best known for his comedic roles. There are plenty of laughs in this story of an unlikely friendship between a cantankerous, alcoholic Vietnam vet and the bookish 12-year-old next door. But there's also plenty of heart. Melissa McCarthy, Naomi Watts, and Chris O'Dowd also star, along with newcomer Jaden Lieber. St. Vincent opens October 24th. Well, that's it for Double Take for this week. For all you need to know about movies, check out the Toronto Star and thestar.com.